Hey friendos, welcome back. Hey Static and Samril and Eben. So I think this will be the last day of Animal Well. I think I'm also committed to it being the last day of Animal Well, as opposed to just maybe it being. I don't know really how much more we have left or that I can do. I'm moderately willing to actually crack out a walkthrough if we get to that point. The art ends, I know, but that's okay because... Alright. That's okay, because... That means it's opening the door for the next beautiful game in our life. Thank you. I think I didn't save because there really wasn't anywhere to save. So I think we have to go down and wake up our friend one more time. And I have my touchscreen back. I'm so happy. But we have everything open, so that's fine. Grid, thank you so much for 82 months. You're tempting me. You're making me want to say the thing. Oh. I keep forgetting we have to go up here. So not this way. Where did we... How did we get up to the... Oh, I took him down here, down this way, didn't I? idea where we're supposed to be going. Maybe back to the beginning where all those candles are. Actually. I went the wrong way. I don't know if I'm gonna live through this. Didn't. Well, that seems right. Or maybe if not right, then possible. I guess let's just try it again, but let's be safer about it. Because I think I might have to... kind of bait him with my body more. Xeno is sharp, just like the manticore is sharp. I know these broke. I don't know if all of them will break because it seems like his lasers have hit some of them directly and they have not broken. So I don't know if, like, those kind of looked a little bit different, but I can't quite tell why. Fuck, I keep doing this. Uh-oh, what could be a thing to try? Break some of the blocks? Well... Rhino, thank you so much for the sub. For 48 months.
The left eye looked over at the right eye and said, just between you and me, something smells.
I mean, the only thing that I can think of that... Oh shit, no, I wanted to go this way. Well, that we could... We've reached both sides of it. We just couldn't get through. No, maybe it's the skull room? I feel like I tried to get him to zap the skulls. So that didn't work. I guess I didn't get it to fire when we were in front of the Taurus. One of the achievements said Manticore. So, I guess technically, you want to go there. In the game, it is unnamed. Unless it's this. We can try this. Because there's no way into this room on this side. I think. I guess we could try that. I don't really know. Still don't know what the last egg really was. Those definitely broke. Fuck, stop going the wrong way. Oh? So it did actually shoot at this. That didn't seem to matter. Not this. But he also doesn't appear to be following me into here. I don't know. The only thing I can think of is the peacock room. We tried the skull pile. Does anybody have any thoughts? If you have a suspicion, but you don't know the answer for sure. I'm sorry to be so pedantic. I guess let's try the peacock room, because I'm pretty sure Eben knows the answer. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna end up asking for help, but... So he's not blasting apart these like I thought he was going to. Or any of these. Remember. Oh. All right, Eben. Can you float me a hint? I think we've gotten all the firecrackers. Yes, a hint to where I should take the manticore. As far as I know, we've gotten all of the explosives that are not, like, firecrackers that I can pick up off the ground. Keep going around in a circle. Crap. Wait, the one like back in the deep zone? With the hanging globe behind it? Just easier to die. I think I should just die. Okay, so this is the incubator. Where I want to go is two rooms from the incubator. All right. Why don't we just make sure I understand what you're talking about before we... remember what this was or how to get here. I know, I'm just getting distracted. Well, I mean, this glass did break. So should I pursue that, maybe? That's kind of a rhetorical question, because I just asked for and received a hint. And now if I'm just too stupid to understand the hint... That's a separate problem. Sort of look like there's something under there. This is two rooms away. Crap. Well, sort of. I guess it's three rooms away, isn't it? This is what I think you're talking about with the glass in the top left with the globe behind it. But like, how is that special? Okay. So I'm gonna double down on this. Maybe that glass that breaks. Am I yanking the wrong? I guess that was three, I guess. Listen. My name is Alidus. I'm 19 and I never fucking learned to count. Hey, TK Hub World. I think we've got them all. We've got 65. So unless there's... We've got 64... The 64 from the Peacock Room and also the Super Secret Egg. Well, I guess the only possible two rooms away is this one or this one. There are these weird blocks here. Thank you. do? Oh, you said whale. God, it's impossible to get back up here. You know, I knew. I was like, I don't think I did a good enough job checking blacklight hints in this area. God, that is so uncomfortable every time it happens. Damn. I guess maybe we'll check the other wall. I wonder if it controls both of them. I feel like I don't like that being the answer, but... in lack of anywhere else to go, that feels like all it can be. Wonder if it stayed moved or if I closed it again. Oh yeah, it's so good. This game is so pretty. And Slurpee. Pretty and Slurpee. This can't be it, right? What? Is this where I have to play that stupid fucking code? It is, isn't it? Oh! He's just gonna eat me. That's... not what I was expecting. Oh no, now I'm the manticore. Interesting. Okay. So, we still didn't figure out the locked room up in the by the TV or the skull pile. Let's see if new information presents itself when we're through this. Oh. Unless this is just what my life is now forever. The Zelda Northwest? No. Doesn't seem like I can do anything, so I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be... want to just quit out. oh no, there's a place to go, and I probably fucked it up by moving around a bunch, didn't I? Can't go up anymore. Oh! Oh. Okay. Still too dark to see the map. Oh, okay. So this is just where all the secret rabbits are that we found or didn't. Oh, motherfucker. Well, that's very Fez. If these have hints on them. Oh man, Seetho, that's such a good question that my soul wants the answer to, but I'm scared. I can't do that. I can't. This is a one time. This can't be ours. That would be nuts. This is still locked. Yeah, what do you think the clock is? Look, now that I saved, I'll jump off the side. Okay, I still can't. I'm gonna have to take our ride over there. Do you really think so? Because like 30. Huh. Yeah, I guess. Man, didn't want that to be the answer. There's two? I'm confused. Can't get off here. Okay. Does this change your clock theory? Why 4:20? Okay. That just seems like so many. So many. Yes, maybe. All right. Well, I guess the skulls and the rabbit and the. And the door. But I'm at the end of, I think, what I'm smart enough to solve. And the candles, I guess, but I don't know if. I don't know if the candles mean anything, honestly. I guess let's check out the skulls. What about the Taurus? Thank you. You know what? That's a fair point. I was very, very ready to completely write you off as just making a bad joke I wasn't understanding. My fault. This is the wrong way. God damn it. Oh wait, no it's not. Yeah, the galactic multidimensional donut, yes. Okay, I still don't know anything to do about this. This has not become clear. Unless this is where I'm supposed to play the song. Or, wait, is this... Well, the... Okay, hold on. If I already solved the candles, did it do anything, or did it just open... Well, or did it just light the candles in that 9x9? And second, we already solved this. Getting all 9 candles made the bat show up? Really? Oh. Huh. Cool. Okay. But yeah, we solved this. We have a 4-line code that is... not even actually related to this, but related to a different... The faces gave us warp codes. I wonder... perhaps... are the skulls the number of times we've died? I feel like they couldn't be, because... Well, I feel like they couldn't be because I feel like they've been the same and we died several times. Actually, I don't know that there's a way I can die here because we can't die to the water. But yeah, what are things... What are not puzzles? We never got up in here. Okay, so that's good. That's good to understand. Second is my own mortality. Does that mean the skulls are how many times I've died and I have to do it deathless? Yeah, just tell me. We're so close to the end, and I've expended all my brain power for all of the brain power that's gonna come out for this game. Okay. Interesting. Well, that's really cool then. I'm really mad about it. I really want to know what's in there, but... Okay. So I think the only thing that we could do is find the rest of the rabbits, but I don't really think that that's possible. And I don't necessarily think that that would be fun. Just because... Okay, here's my last real question, I guess. The locked door, is that something that I could still do? Or is that not a possibility? Oh yeah, Bunny Hunt and the Master Flute Code. I have no idea where to put the Master Flute Code. I'm fairly sure that the egg... Or the Master Flute Code has to do with the... the rabbit mosaic? Is that not it? Oh, does this only work in specific locations? Or does it only work once? The door is related to the flute. Right. Why would you have guessed that, Grid? You don't even know where the code came from. And you don't even know what door I'm talking about. God, I love you so much. Backseating pain in the ass. You have a question about the mural? What is your question about the mural? I don't know that I have an answer. Alright, well let's try playing the master code here. Fuck. Where is the rabbit mural? The rabbit mural is here. That there is something that you're supposed to open. Yes. I know that there is another unlock, and I know that you have to collaborate with... No, you're fine. I actually spoiled that part for myself. Oh, this sucks. did not seem to do that. That did not seem to do anything here. Look at the eggs. Like the eggs where they are? The eggs on the shelf? Oh, we never tested. We had another thought, didn't we? That one of them was weird. So we didn't end up trying it with that different permutation, did we? So that's second line, third one. So would that just be up? I made you guys translate the numbers. What number is that upside down? Six. Okay, so that's not up. It's up left. God, I hate getting back up there. Row 2 number 4? I thought it was row 2 number 3. Row 2 number 3. Oh, the evil egg! Sorry, I thought that was the one we were talking about. Wait, is it really? I thought that was the happy egg. I don't remember what they're all called. Never mind. Fuck. I don't want to go back to the... Okay, so these... whatever these were that I thought were warp songs... appear to not be anymore. Thank you. Oh, I hate myself. Why do I always choke so close to the end? Shut up. For the replacement note, if it's 6, it should be up left. Unless it's just supposed to be 3 upside down, which it would be up. Is there a specific location that I'm supposed to be playing this? In the egg room, son of a bitch! And then I must have done it wrong. As we checked our translation twice. That last line feels wrong. Like, musically? I think I've got... Sure, if you want to send a screenshot, just go for it. Because if that's not right, then we've done it wrong. And all of it sounds musically coherent, except that last line. That one I might have just done too fast. Hang on, so up, left, down. Up. Oh yeah, this is, I have it different. I think I just did that too fast, though. Left. Ugh, I want to write this down just because I like having coherent, that, like, I have my gaming notebook for the purpose of, like, posterity. So, hang on just one second, I'd like to transcribe this correctly. And then we have, oop, that's wrong too. Second line, or second to last line is also wrong. Down, up. Oh, hey, guess what? I know what the problem is. I'm straight up missing a line. So that'll do it. There we go. Jesus. Woo! Yeah, I think that would have also been better. I guess this is really a high level puzzle. So I don't really fault it for being this difficult, but I think that is a little tedious. Office key. Okay. Yeah, or literally just, I don't know. The peacock starts singing or something and then stops if you fuck up. Yeah, I just didn't count the proper number of lines. I should have noticed that. Nibble index? No, I'm too stupid to understand this. Oh boy. Oh lord. Well, my first reaction to this is that this is telling me where the secret rabbits are. But if that's the case, I'm not quite sure what I'm seeing, because I'm pretty sure there are 16 secret rabbits. And that would make sense, because I think we got 4. So the 12 would make sense, but I don't understand what the 8 is. Or what the clock is. Unless this is related to the mural instead, because I know that the egg puzzle is related to the mural, but I thought the way that that presented was different than this. To be fair, I did kind of stop reading what I was reading to try to preserve myself a little bit, but... Oh, the bots are getting so bad. All right, how far away from the rabbit are we? Yeah, I know I can't solve it myself, but I thought I could access the part that I could at least use to help.
Thank you for helping us help you help us
all. Oh my goodness, Mischief and Mice, thank you so much for the raid! Welcome, raiders! We are very, very close to the end of Animal Well, and by the end I mean like the juicy end secrets, so I will not be upset or offended if you bail, because this game is a joy, and I highly recommend it to anybody who might like Metroidvanias. I don't want you to ruin it for yourself. But I hope you're doing all right. Let's see. I'm also just kind of blatantly cheating at this point because it's reached the point where I cannot solve it myself. Let's see. Wait, really? Is that it? Is that just really it and I just never did that? I swear. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, well, there's my piece of it. Abiotic factor? I'll have to check that out. I have not seen that one. Oh man, I could have done this so long ago. Well, do we want to just cheat this and see what this says? We can pretend that the, oh, that's so complicated! Can I just do a whole line? Yes. Yeah, I think I'm gonna show the mural because we're already here and I've already, like, ruined the answer for myself. I don't know what it does. And if I stop playing now, well, I mean, left to my own devices, I'm gonna play this again on my own and then I'm going to use a walkthrough exhaustively. So what's the difference if I do it now or if I do it by myself? At least for me. But this is gonna take a friggin' hour. But I am so ready for this because of all the cross stitch. Oh boy. Oh, that's already wrong. I'm so ready for this because of all the cross stitch, she says. Immediately does it wrong. At least it's easier to erase. Stop, Ella, stop. All right. We're getting there. I got this wrong, I'm gonna absolutely lose my mind. I think something should have happened. Oh, I see it. Okay, so another thing I don't know if this is supposed to do something right now. Or if it does something somewhere else. Because it doesn't appear to be doing anything right now. I think I'm right. Oh, you're right. It's wrong. The second flower does not have a center. No, I think it's right this time. Oh, is that what it meant? Maybe it's actually here. Nope. Maybe. I guess maybe. Feels shitty though. If that's just the answer. Oh hey, I got the eyeball. That's cool. I mean, I guess we could go check the bunny realm. But I thought it would, like, present it to me. Yeah, it does say that the secret room is supposed to have a rabbit in it. Secret room to the right of the control panel. Yeah, I feel like it's supposed to let me in over here. No, unless they changed it or something. Oh well. I guess I cheated the answer anyway, so. I can't see anything different. That's about all that I'm gonna do for Animal Well. This game rocks. If you're at all interested in playing it, even after I have squeezed all the juice out of it, I hope you enjoy. I hope you pick it up and enjoy. Tomorrow we will be back with Elden Ring. I have the next 2 days off, so I actually shouldn't have anything blocking me from playing video game. But I'll wrap it up here early for tonight. It's not even dark yet. I don't like starting another new game at the end of a game, but thank you so much for hanging out with me for this one. This was a fantastic, fantastic game. Let me see if there's somebody that I can send y'all to. We haven't raided Glarville in a long time. Yeah, I think the mural's right too. I think I just kind of fucked up or something. I don't know. Maybe I'm supposed to initiate it somehow, but I'm gonna send you to Glarville playing Lego Star Wars, and I'll see you tomorrow for Elden Ring, friendos. Have a good night.